You honor us with your presence here.
Thank you. exists. you again. I can't say I'm surprised. There's nothing to stop me from killing you this time. But this...
Well, that takes care of that. By now, the Pride should be mopping up whatever opposition is left outside. Let's get this room secured.
Put up a fight!
Hello, is anyone there? Dr. Lee, it's Sarah Lyons. I'm in the control room. We're both here. What's going on?
I've been monitoring the equipment remotely, and we have a serious problem. The facility has been damaged during the fighting. Some of it looks accidental, some of it may have been sabotage. There's pressure building up in the holding tanks. It needs to be released now, or else the whole facility could explode. To release the pressure, you're going to have to turn the purifier on. Do you understand me? It has to be turned on now! If I'm reading this right, I'm afraid there are lethal levels of radiation inside the chamber. I'm sorry. I wish there was some other way, but there's just no time. It has to be done now, or the damage will be catastrophic.